We can download SQLite browsing at sqlite.org, pressing download, and here we can find binaries for Windows. Let's download those binaries. Here are the zip file we now need to extract. Now let's take those files and copy them into the bin folder of Ruby. We can now verify the installation succeeded, SQLite 3-version. The next step would be installing the SQLite binding so Ruby can work with SQLite. Just need to type gem install and type SQLite 3-ruby.